What's up, y'all? It's about the Viper, and here I am filling in for Sleepy. He decided to pass out, so I snatched his phone, decided to do a little bit of a reaction. And it's J. Cole, Middle Child. I heard it's a good song. Honestly, I haven't really listened to any J. Cole songs, so this is the first one. And I'm gonna be for real, I'm not just gonna say I hate him because I haven't heard him before. I'm not gonna be like that. Let's get into it before I say a thousand more times.
You got 2 months. Niggas been counting me up, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying.
Okay, I know it's only like the very first like 17 seconds into the game. And I was like the very first 17 seconds into the song, but damn, this dude is good. Okay guys, one thing I should let y'all know before we get even farther into this video, I'm probably going to be pausing more than what I have on my channel and more than what Sleepy has done in many of his other videos. I gotta pause this so I don't get copywritten. If I get copywritten, I'm done. I'm gonna go back to my channel. Let's get back into this, my dudes.
The game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it. You all on my dick, I'm all in my bag. It's hard as a kid. I do not throw powder, I might take a sip, I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends, I love them to death. I got a few mil.
Okay, so This is so far dope as hell. Like, I'm really liking it. Like I said in the beginning, never listened to J. Cole. First song I've listened to by J. Cole. And so far, I'm loving it. Let's get back into this.
But not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my niggas is dope? What good is first class if my niggas can't sit? That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my niggas more chips. Just put the Rolex right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy, he gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying like this. To act like two legends cannot coexist. But I never beef with a nigga for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit.
Dead bodies? What are you doing in a room full of dead bodies? Was it a mass murder? No one will ever know. But yeah, I like the scene. I like how, before I paused it, how the lightning was. I like that. I like the scenery of the song. Did that sound right? Yeah, it sounded okay, I guess. I don't know. He's very lyrical. Very good, very lyrical. And I might on my channel do, tomorrow I might do a J. Cole reaction, because tomorrow I have a half day, so I'll probably be doing a reaction sometime around 12, maybe later, I don't know. Let's get back into this.
Shit, it won't be for clout, it won't be for fame, it won't be cause my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers, it won't be cause some niggas slid in my lane. Everything grows, it's destined to change. I love you little niggas, I'm glad that you came. I hope that you scrape every dollar you came. I hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the old.
Okay guys, okay y'all, I don't want to sound sexist. It's 2019, and people with me saying, my guys, my dudes, will think I'm sexist. Okay, y'all. So I'm going to be, just so I don't get copywritten, I'm going to be skipping ahead every 10 seconds, maybe after every pause, or every two pauses. If y'all want the link to the description so you don't have to deal with me pausing it a lot and skipping it ahead, the link to this song will be in the description. Let's skip it ahead 10 seconds and play.
We still made all that noise, this shit gonna be different. I set my intentions, I promise to slap all that hate out your voice. Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing their names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit. The game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it. You all on my dick. I just pour.
Okay, so like, those are some nice cars that they're throwing through that mud. YouTube, you didn't hear that. They got some nice cars that they're rolling through that mud.
Oh, God.
But, yeah, this is, so far, I'm liking the song a lot. I think, like I said, I might have to do more reactions to J. Cole. I'm gonna have to. Like, for real, I'm gonna have to. Let's get back into it. Let's skip it 10 seconds. Get back into it. Put his on their neck, I got him stuck. I'ma give him something they can feel. If it ain't about to swat, don't give a fuck. Pistol in your hand, I'm dead in the middle of two generations. I'm little bro and big bro all at once. Just at the lab with young 21 Savage. I'm about to go and meet Jigga for lunch. Had a long talk with a young nigga Kodak. Reminded me of young niggas from Phil, straight out the project. Okay, so if y'all see like a reflection, I'm just looking at J. Cole so I can see what I'm going to react to on my phone. But like I said, this song, it's dope. It's really honestly like one of the best songs that I'm probably going to end up listening to by J. Cole. I don't know. Okay, I'm listening to that right now. I don't want to listen to that. But yeah, it's really good. I got to subscribe to him for my channel. I got to. But yeah, he's probably better than anyone I've listened to besides Eminem and Hi-Rez. Let's get back to this. Let's skip it 10 seconds and get back to it. We got it here. We hurting our sisters. The babies as well. We're hurting our sisters. Okay. Distorted self-image. We set up the 2019. We're hurting our sisters. I just poured something in my cup. I've been wanting something I can feel. I wish spilling that champagne everywhere. Money in your palm don't make you real. Put it on their neck, I got them stuck. I'ma give them something they can feel. If it ain't about to sweat, don't give a fuck. Pistol in your hand don't make you real. Okay, pick 5 meat sale, and I seen a woman's face. Is this woman buying her next face? Nobody will ever know. So he has 3.3 million subscribers and 78 videos. Nice, my dude. You poppin'. How many albums you got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 7 albums. Nice. I might end up listening to all the albums. I don't know. But yeah, this, like I've said multiple times, I like this song a lot. I might end up downloading it to my phone because I like it that much. But I'm rocking with it hard. For real, for real. Let's get back to it. We literally have like less than 20 seconds. Okay, so yeah. Okay, so that's the end of the video. It was Middle Child by J. Cole. It's your boy the Viper, obviously. And this is the end of the reaction. Like, subscribe, comment. Have a nice rest of y'all's night.